Some scholars have said that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam came in the dream of Sayyiduna Abdul-Qadir al-Jeelani. Because Sayyiduna Abdul-Qadir al-Jeelani radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, Ghos-e-azam radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he used to celebrate the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. He used to hold a gathering of Miladun Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam came in his dream. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "O Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, you celebrate my barmi and I gift you the giarwi." O Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, as if Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam is saying, "O Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, you have been commemorating the birthday of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. You have been celebrating the 12th of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. I will give you a gift. I will give you a present, a reward. What is the reward? You have been commemorating the 12th of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Now, till the day of judgment, the ummah of Muhammadur Rasulullah will commemorate the 11th of Abdul Qadir al-Jilani."